A new lexical scope is created every time you type out a function definition. The function definition spans from the letter F all the way down to this end curly brace. The two curly braces around the function's body enclose the area of the code where different access rules will apply. Let's color in all the area between these braces to represent the region that will have new rules, and that we would thus consider a different lexical scope. Once you've made a new lexical scope by defining a function, it has a few more limits than the lexical scope around it. Although you can still access variables from the broader lexical scope containing that inner lexical scope, and you can access variables that get defined inside that inner scope, the variables you define inside the inner scope cannot be referred to from outside that scope. Outside these curly braces, referring to a variable that was local to the inner scope will result in an error. So what variables do you think would be available from within the body of the new Saga function? That is to say, what variables could you access in between these two curly braces?